Europe is back at the epicenter of the pandemic, where we were 1 year ago. Today, every single country in Europe and Central Asia is facing a real threat of COVID-19 resurgence or already fighting it. The current pace of transmission across the 53 countries of the European region is of grave concern. If we stay on this trajectory, we could see another 500,000 COVID-19 deaths in Europe and Central Asia by the 1st of February next year.
Close the gap in vaccination. We need to close the gap in protected, safe, well-rested health workers. We need to close the gap in protecting ourselves and through public health.